First responders are working to keep people safe in Clinton. Today, they're training at the Clinton Nuclear Power Station from 9 a.m. to 1. If you see an increased police presence around there, remember this is just a drill. Well,